Welcome friends, today I will talk about deleted functions and deleted default functions. So let's first start with the default functions. So we have a class person in C++ and we have a private attribute, let's call it is age. So I'm using m for a member variable. Then we have a public specifier and here we have a default constructor. So earlier in C++ we used to do this way, the default constructor, but now we can do this way default. We can also make our default constructor with the default keyword. So in C++ we can mark default to a compiler generated function and only for which is copy constructor, default constructor, default constructor, default destructor, copy constructor and assignment operator. So in case let's talk about the default copy constructor. So this is our copy constructor. If you are aware of it, we can also mark it default. Okay, so and this is also our assignment operator which returns by a reference. So if we make it, we can also make it default. So let's start with our main function. And if in case I want to avoid copying an object, I want to avoid any copy of an object, let's first create an object with some attribute age. So for this we have to create a parameterized constructor here which contains an argument with an age. So this is our initializer list. So I will initialize our image attribute with the age. So this is fine. Now let's create another object and initialize it with p. So this way a copy constructor will get called. Okay, if we run this program we won't have any errors, if you see. So the program executed with no problem. So in case I want to avoid copying the object anyway like this, so I can mark the copy constructor as a deleted function. So I will just use delete here. So what will happen now, our program will not compile. So if we will try to compile our program again, it should give us some errors. So if you see, we have a compilation error. So compiler will not allow it. It is saying that we are attempting to reference a deleted function. So with default, we can also mark any of the compiler generated function, deleted function, like the operator, assignment operator, assignment generator function. Okay, so copy constructor can be marked delete. Okay, so assignment operator can be marked delete. So you can mark any other member functions also deleted. For example, I have a void show which takes a bool as a flag. So if I want to print something, so I will use called simply for the understanding. So let's quickly make another function with the same name show, but it will take different argument. So we'll just copy it and make a different function. Now this time the flag will be integer type. So This is a primitive type integer, so I will just use int here. So int called. So if I try to call, so first we have to avoid this, make it default. So our program will compile. Now try to call b dot show with the flag 33. So this will compile and will give us that int called. So if you see this, it is showing int called. So it, for example, if I do this true, it will now it will say that bool gets called. So if we compile, it says bool called. So I want to avoid this. How can I do this? So I will just mark this kind of, I don't want to avoid, I want to make sure that compiler will not allow this. So I will mark this delete. Okay, so now if I try to compile this, this will give me error. If I compile this, so we have an error which says that we are trying to reference a deleted function. Okay, so I think that's it for today. So I will see you in the next session of modern C++. Okay, bye then.